Hi, I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge, and I'm going to show you the 2019 Ram 2500 Laramie Longhorn Crew Cab 4x4.
Coming up to the front of the vehicle, we can see we've got the chrome Ram badging in the front grille. We've also got our two black tow hooks, as well as we do have sensors running along the front. These aid in the park assist, letting you know how close objects are. We've also got our LED daytime running headlights and our bi-function LED projector headlamps. Now let's take a look under the hood. Under the hood here we have a 6.7 liter I6 Cummins turbo diesel engine. This engine is equipped with 850 pound-foot of torque and 370 horsepower. Coming up on the side of the vehicle, we can see we've got these chrome and black 18 inch heavy duty rims. We've got the Ram Longhorn chrome badging, as well as the running board along the side of the vehicle. And then coming to the back, we have our LED taillights. Got our Longhorn badging again with the new updated Ram badging. We've also got your side exhaust, your tow hitch, and your 7 and 4 pin wiring. And then just here, we do have your backup camera in the handle of the tailgate. Looking at the back of this 6-foot cargo box, we have a full spray-in bed liner, as well as we have LED bed lighting on these sides. Now let's take a closer look inside the vehicle.
Inside we have the premium Longhorn leather bucket seats. As you can see, we've got the Longhorn brown color with the badge on the front. The interior follows suit with wood paneling, brown leather, brown threading, and intricate designs. We've got here our 8.4 touchscreen display. This display is fully compatible with SiriusXM, Apple CarPlay. You've got SiriusXM TravelLink, a Wi-Fi hotspot. You can see that your seats in the front are heated and vented. You've got a heated wheel. You've also got access to your backup camera, which has the rear view assist. These lines tell you how far, how close you are to an object, and will let you know if you need to brake. And then you've also got your navigation in this system here. And then just below that, you do have all of your quick to access climate buttons. These are so you don't have to go through the touchscreen menus. And then even just below that, you have your front and rear parking sensors, your tow and haul, full exhaust, and your trailer hitch controls. You've got here an aux cord, two USB, and a two USB-C. Your CD player, and then in the middle here we do have the new covered. This is special edition for Longhorn. You can see there's quite the detailing on the edging. You've also got the special wood paneling. You simply press these and they will open up to reveal cup holders and a change holder and some storage space. You can also pull back and you've got your two phone stands with the slots underneath for chargers. You've also got the 400 watt plug-in in the bottom. You can see there's quite a lot of storage space just in here. We can move this back up as we open up the special edition Longhorn covered. You can see it's got the interesting different special edition leather finish and the Longhorn limited edition badging. We lift up the top here and we've got the USB in the back, as well as storage space. Open up another tier and we do have quite a lot of storage space in here. Got a divider in the middle, as these two pieces are not separate if you want to separate them, and a max fill line so you can make sure this piece can always. Looking at our leather and wood finished wheel, it is also heated. We've got on the right hand side our cruise control and settings for your gears. And then you do have on this side your phone voice recognition and your dash controls. We've got the special edition detailing on this, as well as you can see the intricate detailing on the dash. The speedometer and RPMs is covered in a tinted gold intricate designed display. And here we've got trip being information being displayed. You can also have your trailer tow, any music. You've got your messages, overall setup, a digital speedometer, your vehicle information, fuel economy, and then again we do have the trip information. In the back here we have the same special edition Laramie Longhorn interior. We've got the brown leather with the wood paneling and gold finished metals. We've also got these specialty buckles here, magnetic buckles, only can get in a Longhorn. Those are the pouches with the leather finish on top. In the middle, we've also got the wood finish media center. You've got your two USB to UBC heated seats in the back, as well as a 400 watt plug-in, small storage space, and then you do have your cup holders with the slot through that can fit a tablet for an entertainment station. And then in the middle here, we do have more cup holders, as well as if you pull down here, there is even more cup holders.
I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us down here at Sherwood Dodge. Thanks so much for watching.